I have asked this question to over 100,000 people who've attended my courses from around the world. I always ask, what percent of all interpersonal communication time is spent on A, people talking about how smart, special, or wonderful they are, or listening to someone do that, plus B, people talking about how stupid, inept, or bad someone else is, or listening to that? The average answer from around the world is right about 65%. We spend about 65% of the time either talking about how smart we are or listening to people do that, or talking about how dumb other people are listening to people do that. Then I say, I'm going to give you a productivity enhancement tool to enhance yourself, your teams, to save you a lot of time. Reduce that number. How much do we learn talking about how smart we are? Nothing. How much do we learn talking about how dumb everyone else is? Nothing. And how much do we learn listening to this? Nothing. And by the way, the average person in the world would say, we spend a lot of time talking about how smart, special, or wonderful we are. We spend twice as much time talking about how stupid everyone else is. Before you speak, breathe and ask yourself, is my comment really going to make the world a better place? Or am I just trying to prove that I'm better than other people? And if the answer is, I'm not really helping the world be a better place, don't say it.